When I started practicing real estate, I noticed that there were certain important legal documents, and I noticed how my clients would just sign them, and that bothered me. Being able to communicate to consumers, one, it is important that you're knowledgeable, is something that I didn't see in my industry. No one was saying you need to know what these steps mean. MDR Real Estate Firm is a boutique brokerage located in Dallas, Texas, serving the sophisticated and the savvy, the mover, the shaker, the lifestyle liver. We are a small team of real estate professionals that promote wealth building via homeownership, well-being and lifestyle living, as well as consistent service. I talk to a lot of millennials and young professionals every day. I call millennials investor homestead buyers. They are buying a home to live in it. They're taking their homestead tax break, but they are also investing in themselves by being a homeowner. What I tell them first is that we're not buying any forever homes. It's not the millennial way. It's not about buying a forever home. It's about building wealth via homeownership. We service the homestead buyer. We also support builders in the area and the sophisticated seller. Whether you are selling a property or purchasing a property, we are a team that is here to support you in any of your real estate needs. As a realtor, I learned that it's important to get to know your clients, their goals, where they've been and where they're going. So we sit down with every one of our clients and do a consultation. Consultation Conversations will be a weekly offering here at our office at WeWork in downtown. At MDR, we also offer a group consultation so that you get to interact with those around you that are going to be living in the same communities as you. When people share with me what I don't know that I don't know, it's made the biggest difference in my life. The MDR podcast will be all about sharing the possibility of finding out what you don't know that you don't know about life, and about real estate in Dallas. We are all about consumer education, and that's what the podcast will offer. When you close with MDR, you'll know where every dollar of your money went. You'll know every agreement that you made, and you'll have enough knowledge to get through at least your first year of owning your home as well. My name is Diedra Cox, and I am the broker owner of MDR Real Estate Firm. We move forward, we live differently, and we sell real estate.